Good day to you, fellow bloggers and internet junkies. This is your Leslie Vine speaking. Yes, the Leslie Vine. And yes, I'm in the mood to write a new story. Well, the truth is, I'm writing your story. Since I've been diagnosed with tuberculosis, I find it difficult to write something new and fresh for you guys. Then I had this idea that you will be helping me write my next and final book. And I don't want it to be depressing, like I did last time. I want something that I, myself, will be inspired, and that'll help other people to be inspired too. Since this is the last time that I'll be typing with the use of my lovely Mac, I want you to send me your prayers. Prayers giving grace, prayers asking for forgiveness, just prayers that you want for our dear Lord to read. Because I, Leslie Vine, will be giving them to him.
Dear Lord, first of all, I would like to thank you for giving me an opportunity to live. I am sorry for all the sins I've committed. Please help my family to surpass all the problems we are experiencing. Please enlighten their ways. Please give them protection and more blessings. Amen.
Dear Lord, dahil sa aking kasalanan, alam kong bata pa ako at wala pa ako sa wastong gulang para magdala ng isang sanggol sa aking sinapupunan. Mahirap mag-alaga at mahirap bumuhay ng isang bata. Pero lahat po ay aking gagawin para po siya ay lumaki na maayos at may takot sa inyo.
Dear Lord, masakit po pala pag iniwan ka ng taong mahal mo. Hindi ko po ma-describe yung feeling. Bakit po ganun? Ayoko na magmahal, masasaktan lang ako at iniiwan lang ako. Lord, I need you right now. Lord, tulungan niyo po ako malagpasan to. Hindi ko po kaya mag-isa to at lagi na lang po ako iniiwan. Pero po, alam ko po kayo, hindi niyo po ako iwanan. Lagi lang po kayo andyan sa tabi ko. Hindi niyo po ako iwanan. Hayaan ko na lang po kayong gumawa ng plano para sa future ko. Antayin ko na lang po ang right girl for me. Salamat po. Amen.
Dear Lord God, hello po. Gusto ko lang po ng karamay kasi po di ko kayang masabi sa mga magulang ko na meron akong mababang grado sa math. Natatakot po akong aminin sa kanila dahil baka po pagalitan nila ako at ikahiya. Alam ko po nandyan lang kayo sa tabi ko at naikinig at nawa sa dasal ko pong ito ay nauunawaan niyo po ako. Ayoko na pong magkaroon ng mababang marka at pagtawanan ng mga kaklase. Tulungan niyo po ako. Give me knowledge and wisdom, Lord. Please be there to give me guidance and presence of mind. Amen.
Lord, bless this beloved country and its people. Spare us from the dangers of calamities and even to politics. Enlighten our leaders with wisdom and knowledge to serve our country. Give them pure heart and right mindset so that they can help other people. Lord, bless the people who lacks love and those who seek. Let them feel your healing power. Spare us from poverty and bless us with abundant land. And you may protect us from diseases that may cause us to question our faith, Lord. We know that you are with us. Grant my prayers and bless this country. Thank you for the blessings. Amen.
How can I tell this? Leslie, you have stage 3 tuberculosis. Napekto na lang mo sa sobrang stress. There's a way pero 20% chance lang ang pwede mag-cure sa disease mo. Stage 3 na kasi siya. Kung maaga ka sana nagpatingin, mahanapan sana natin to. I'm sorry pero if I were you, make your days worth it.
One, two, three, go!
Go!
The result came positive. Positive? Positive means good, right?
Hindi ka makatulog. Dinig mo ang ulan. Kung pwede lang ulit. Nababalik din siya.
Wait, something,
kung pwede lang ulitin, ba't di mo simula?
Baby, there's nothing on you, baby.